What the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little bitch? I like, you know, I graduated top of my class in the Navy SEAL, and I've been involved in numerous sacred raids on Oquita. And I have over 300 confirmed kills. I train in guerrilla warfare. I'm the top sniper in the entire S-Armed Forces. You're nothing to me but just another target.
Another target. Another target.
I will wipe you the fuck out with precision, the likes of which have never been seen before. This mark my fucking wood. You think you can't get away with saying that shit to me over the internet? Think again, fucker. As we speak, I am contacting my secret network of spies across the USA. Your IP's being traced right now, so you better prepare for the storm it got. I can be anywhere, anytime. I can kill you in over 700 ways. And I touch you with my bare hands. Not only am I extensively training on combat, but I have access to the entire arsenal of the United States Marine Corps. And I will use it to its fullest to wipe your miserable ass off the face of the continent. You little shit. You could hang on with our holy retribution. Your little clever comment was about to bring. Maybe you would have held your fucking tongue. But you couldn't, you didn't, you know you're paying the price. You goddamn it, Jack. I will shit fuel all over you and you will drone in it. But you couldn't, you didn't, you know you're paying the price. You goddamn it, Jack. I will shit fuel you. You're fucking dead, Tigo. You couldn't, you didn't, you know you're paying the price. You goddamn it, Jack. I will shit fury all over you when you will drone in it. You're fucking dead, Tigo.